Welcome to this tech tip on Edgecam view clipping. We'll demonstrate how to section or cut away unwanted portions of the view to better see part detail. We have a turn part loaded and want to see the inside detail. I'm going to go to a normal turn camera view and want to point out the view properties. When we go to view properties, there's a couple of really useful things, especially for turning applications. One is to turn on axis, and this will lengthen the display of the red X and blue Z coordinate system axes, make it easier to see where the origin position of the part is. Additionally, there's a clipping tab, and if I want to cut away the part and see the inside detail, I need to configure this to clip at a Y position of 0 and cut away the positive side. So basically, that's going to cut away from Y0 and forward, which is preventing us from seeing the inside view. With that cutaway in place, we can now see the inside view very clearly. We're going to shift gears now to a part that's been manufactured and demonstrate some similar clipping functionality inside Simulator. You'll notice that if you right-click, you have ability to cut away a quadrant of the part to perhaps see some inside detail and better see what's happening with different tools that come into play. It's also possible to take and to cut away an entire profile turn and, for example, maybe slice the positive Y out of the way so that we can see again all of the inside detail work, and we'll be able to see very clearly what happens with different drills and ID tools, for example, as those come into play. So simply right-click anytime that you want will turn on the sectioning as well as the three-quarter turn view. Here's a mill part, and we'll look at how sectioning works here. If we maybe turn off the enclosure on the machine and zoom in on the part detail, notice that if we right-click, we have a section view option, and when that's configured on a mill part, you select which plane you're going to slice in. So if I slice in ZX and remove the negative Y, I have a slider where I can control where along the part we're cutting away. And notice that as I move this back, we can see inside part detail. Turned off the fixture display and notice that, again, I can drag this through the part and really see a good view of exactly where machining's happened along this part.